I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The match begins. De Bruyne now. Alexander Arnold. Salah. João Cancelo. Was unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. Alexander Arnold, Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Rodri. Well-timed tackle. Henderson. Oh, he's through here. Can he find the net? Oh, that's a fine save. The outcome is a goal kick here. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Opportunity to deliver the cross. Gives it a go. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Walker. Rodri. Shot attempted. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Henderson. Fabinho. Walker now. Mahrez. And he's won the ball. Thiago. Gundogan. Alexander Arnold. Takes the shot. It's going to be a goal kick here. Careless in possession. try, not to be in terms of the finish. Thiago. Mane. It is to be a throw-in. Sadio Mane now. Walker now. Rodri. Walker. Rodri. Chris Mannes. Stones. That's how to rob them of possession. Into the advanced position, Andrew Robertson, and the intervention a good one by Stones. The ball with Rodri, showing considerable guile, and he takes on the shot. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Flag raised, offside it is. Walker, so a throw in here. Now what on earth happened there? Do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Cleared away. De Bruyne now. Gabriel Jesus now. And there it is, the half-time whistle. They've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Thiago. Superb block. Firing it in. Body on the line. Matip now. Alexander Arnold. With it. Perfect tackle from Kyle Walker on that occasion. Here's Mahrez. Gundogan over the top in the direction of Gabriel Jesus. It's with Fabinho. Stones. He takes aim. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Take on the shot and a fine stop. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. A change in the offing for City. Bernardo Silva. Henderson has it. Showing a real will to win the ball. Rodri. And the attack looks promising. Firing it towards goal. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. It'll be a corner. And Manchester City will go to their bench. No nonsense clearance. A really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Ball away. Gabriel, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Let's have another view of that goal. Underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. Here's Robertson. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Joao Cancelo. Phil Foden now. Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in, and decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Salah. It's with Joao Cancelo. On to Silva. Trajectory ball there. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. It's going their way, 2-0. Alexander-Arnold, the ball with Rodri, Bernardo Silva, well, couldn't keep it, Walker, free kick awarded then by the referee, and he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Andrew Robertson. Thiago. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Salah! Can they keep it out? Stones. Joao Cancelo. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Taken penalty. assessment of the performance?
It's the name.